for flight. This is flight operations. This is your first real assignment, so we'll be closely monitoring your performance. Your main mission objective is to protect the Al Hudud refinery complex below. The refinery should be outlined on your HUD now. Our client has already lost two refineries to attacks from the rogue state to the west. We have solid intel that a major attack on the Al Hudud complex is imminent. They're going to have to get through us first. Our client has evacuated all civilian personnel from the combat zone, so you are weapons free. Engage targets at will. Reaper flight, this is Oracle. I'll be your AWAC support for this mission.
And it's not going to really help them, the fighters. Industrial complex.
It's good to know we've got somebody looking out for us, Oracle. I'm Casper. The ugly dude flying on my left wing is Talon.
I have you on my scopes flying combat air patrol bearing 135 at 50 miles. No threats in your area at this time. Stand by for orders from flight ops. Up, people. We got hostile ground forces approaching the Al Hudud facility from 180. Looks like they're trying to establish a perimeter and force their way in.
Copy, Command. Shut them down.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle.
I don't have anything to get the planes with.
On the refinery. They're supporting the ground attack.
We copy, Oracle. Engaging the helo.
Incoming hostiles away from the refinery. Weapon locked.
Looks like you missed, flight leader. Better luck next time. Launch confirmed.
I'm registering.
Where are you going, flight leader? You're about to leave the combat zone. Turn around and get back to work. Reaper flight, heads up. More attack planes inbound. Good work, Reaper flight. The refinery perimeter is clear of enemy forces, but more are on the way. Weapon locked. Missed. I'm picking up another flight attack plane heading for the refinery.
for lead. You've got enemy attack planes closing fast on the refinery.